I'm OKO and welcome to Gymantix. Today, I'm going to demonstrate the Hindu squat into a handstand. Basically, this move works out the arm muscles, the biceps, the shoulders, and your core muscles. So, less of the chat, we're going to jump straight in and I'm going to demonstrate how we do it. So, make sure you're warmed up, your arms are warmed up, your wrists are warmed up. And basically, start from this position, the Hindu squat. I'll show you from the side and then I'll show you from the front. So the Hindu squat basically is a meditation pose taken from yoga. What you do is basically put your elbows, make sure they're locked here in your knees, place your hands on the floor, and when you feel your balance, you just take your legs off the floor and balance with a combination of your hands, your wrists, and your elbows tucked into your knees. That's the first part, the Hindu squat. So I'll demonstrate from the side, and then I'll demonstrate from the front angle, and then from the back. So you can see the Hindu squat here, I'm balancing. The legs are off the ground. The elbows are tucked into, and the arms are flat on the ground, balancing the body. I'll show you from the front now, because this is how it looks. So again, hands on the floor. Elbows tucked into the knee. Slowly, as you place your hands on the floor, feel the weight of your body. Feel the weight being taken from the knees to the elbow. And then come off the ground, again in the motion. And balance. Then from the back, I'll show you again. So again, the same move. Hands on the ground, elbows tucked into the knees. When you feel comfortable, lift your body off the ground and support yourself with your wrists and your hands. Like this. Okay. Second part is going from the Hindu squat into a handstand. And again, this requires a little more strength, especially from the forearms and the biceps. So I'll demonstrate a couple of these quickly. So again, going to bananera. Sorry, going to the Hindu squat. And from the Hindu squat, I'm going to translate into the handstand.